Here, you see, it all falls beautifully into place. The kobolds will come for their totem. And this new Ragnar will see a challenge that he cannot ignore, and a battle he'll think he can win. Of course, neither he nor any will survive it. Well, there may be a victor for a moment or two, but in the end, I will be the only winner, you will see. Meet me on the height above two paths. You wanted war? Well, you got it.
Thank you.
All have lost, but we have won thanks to my genius and your hard work. You have earned your reward. Have this. As for me, I have earned a trip to Odessa and, surely, Centurion rank.
I can't believe I made a safe journey. Oh, thank the gods we've finished with it. Farewell.
You? I was...
You have my thanks. All of us. Not soon enough.
There's roof beams. I'm sorry, stranger. It seems I'm the man to get this village rebuilt. I have to get the next few months of work. Work straightened out. Keep safe.
My assistant has returned. What do you need of... me. Stay safe.
They found me! Have mercy. Make it quick.
Thank Matharu. I thought I'd die here, the last of Colne's settlers, alone. Anella and the foragers were out when the Tuatha came. It was a massacre until they returned and drove them off. She and the others set off for Verki, where Anella said they came from. If you've got any hope of finding her alive, you'll get there quickly.
Taxing through swamp and ice, desert and wood, was the exodus from frozen lands. Upon each hill the priestess sang, and closer to Erethel they came. The people walked in groups, the future houses of Rathir, planning the lives of gold and silver, music and laughter. Lush fields and streams Tirin described to farmers, the first makers of the bread and food we eat today. The mages that awaited Lyria's touch now leap her power.
Nisa met Olm. They embraced each other, and in stillness enveloped the darkened land. Where one sang, the other danced. They sang thus. We are Nisa, and Olm danced. We are Olm, and Nisa danced. I am the summer's dawn, and Olm bowed. I am the morning winter, and Nisa bowed. This thing is something. an own wept, Nord of Nord, and Issa wept.
The jagged cliffs, angles meeting the swollen sea, treacherous to the ungainly Alfar, was the homeland our people took. I have seen the places upon the hillside our ancestors forged from sea-sculpted stone. Gliarathwen, the bluffs of Tuili, were settled near the light of the heavens that glittered brightest, gazing towards Lyria's teardrop, the earth steeple rising to meet her magnificence.
Tuatha!
I appreciate the help, but my work here isn't done. Unless you're going deeper into Verki, I'll take my leave. I'm not going back until the work is done. You'll just have to help. They're coming in through the water gates in the depths of this place. They must have found them. That's their way in. Unexpected, but thank you. With you here, we just might make it. Let's go. Are we going?
Oh,
campsite well enough. Tuatha! There's the lever to the gate. Throw it.
Oh!
The gate lever! There! The gate lever! There! They can't get in this way anymore. Let's go. It's finished. Return with me. If I know my father, he'll want to thank you in person. Are we going? I won't let them back.
I will never forget what you have done for me and Anella. No thanks could ever be enough, but please accept this humble reward.
Now, the officers' club in Rithir, that's where you want to be, not this dusty hole.
This is Dolvayan. You an officer? Got an officer's pass? No pass, no entry. That's right, officers only. If you've got a pass, show it here. Bloody likely story. Better scram before I lock you up for attempted impersonation and bribery. Got one? Then show it here. Of whom? The Arns? If you've seen that scoundrel, Clyeth, we've been looking for him. There's a reward for turning him deserters, you know. Wow, you don't say. Daring little sot. Have this for leading us to him. We'll take it from here. You won't find a deserter, sure, but you're not an officer. Sorry, no entry.